Hi, my name is Eric.
I'm Joy Patterson.
My name is Jocelyn Gallardo, and I became a part of the Computer Science Academy at the end of my sophomore year.
When I was in eighth grade, I was accidentally put into a coding class, and as soon as I got in the class, I fell in love with it, and I just knew that that's going to be something that I'm interested in.
I took computational art, and I really liked it, and so I decided to join the academy.
The Computer Science Academy really helped me just get involved in computer science. Before starting high school, I had always been interested in computers, but I'd never programmed, and I really didn't have any idea how to start. And I think seeing where I am now, how like I'm running this project, I'm interning at NovaCoast, I think that really speaks for what the CSA has done for me. It's gotten me from knowing nothing to being in charge of a project.
The Computer Science Academy is not restrictive. It's, you can do anything. You can be part of the tennis team. You can be part of the math team. You can do anything. It's such a great opportunity to have.
I really like to dance. I like to read. I love being a part of my church community, and I love coding. You know, Computer Science Academy just added one more thing to the table.
The Computer Science Academy offers students a variety of classes from introductory level for students with no experience in computer science, all the way up to very advanced college level classes. We also offer students job shadow opportunities where they get to spend the day with a software developer, a hackathon every year where they get to work in a team environment with mentors from the community. We also do a summer camp. The summer camp is run by our high school students to 6th through 8th grade students.
Last summer I was a counselor for the Creative Computing Camp. It is an opportunity to learn how to build the curriculum and give lessons and lectures throughout the week, and it was a really great experience.
I think going on the Computer Science Academy's trips certainly helps kind of dispel the image that's ingrained in popular culture of what a software developer looks like, someone in a tiny cubicle crammed into a desk with billions of them in a room, and instead you see the what software companies today put people up in because they know that it's a valuable commodity having someone who knows how to code.
The part of the Computer Science Academy that I enjoy the most is the community. The Computer Science Academy does such a great job of building a community of freshmen, sophomores, juniors, and seniors alike. It's a place where you can truly find like-minded people and really immerse yourself in the school culture, and I believe that's what the computer science is all about.
So for prospective students that are coming into Santa Barbara High School, maybe coming from 8th grade, I think that they should think about exposing their students to the way that computer scientists think. It's very different than using computers. It's about controlling computers and figuring out how computers can do things they've never done before. So the CS Academy gives students an opportunity to explore that, to figure out whether that's something they're passionate about, or maybe figure out how they're passionate about it.
Just try it, because coding is something that you can fall in love with, and it can be something, a career, and it's growing massively. So it's definitely something for a career that you can use.
Being a well-rounded student is absolutely important if you're in high school, and it's absolutely important if you're going to be a person in general. You need to have a basic background knowledge in just about everything, and it's really good to put yourself out there, try something new. And if it's not for you, it's not for you, but I guarantee it's going to be for you.